Hey guys, welcome to another video. As you can see, we are playing house flipper again. We are continuing with the house, and now we are sorting out the rooms. So last episode we painted it all and stained the doors, but now we're actually doing the furniture and interior stuff. So let's get straight into it. Let's start with the bathroom. So bathroom. No, it's not accessories. Oh, what is it called? So they can see. So now we're figuring out where everything should be. So we have shower. Shower can go. What are they? So now we need the toilet. And then right in between we will have the sink. So very simple bathroom, very simple, and hopefully easy. Oh guys, I also had a bath there. No, yeah, I'll add a bath as well. Ooh, I'm spending a bit of money, aren't I? Now I need to actually get the things. So now we need a shower. That one. Unscrew the pipe cap first. Oh, that's stupid, isn't it? Well, not stupid, but stupid that they have to do it. That was quick and easy. Tap. Now I need to get a toilet. And now, final thing, sink. Now, all I need is this. And have a bath to again, don't I? In this one. Now you can have a loop, but I can use it. No, I can't. It's done. Now you can do this room. So first I want a bed. 30. They can't afford, so they need to find something else. What was the iPhone good one I'm having? I've 877 small desk, very, very small desk. Needs to be big enough, but not too big. You get me? I think you just want a perfect one. Well, worst comes to worst, we have to do table. looks like we're doing some jobs. I'll do radiators. Sort of nice, easy, quick, good job. At least then. Bada bing, bada boom. Job's done. Go money. And I can do it all very quickly. I don't have the money for a sink and a radiator. I'm doing this to get the money, not to lose the money. I can afford it, yes. Expensive radiator or towel radiator. Oh, doesn't matter, I can't afford any of them. Looks like I'm broke, but it is. me just mark this as done. And I still have this whole room to do. Let's end this way and complete the next job. Want the job so then I can get more money. I hope I get a bit of money from the place I'm making, because otherwise I just wasted a bunch of time and money. Of the cheapest radiators. Thank you. I feel like that's it. I need a smaller table. A small TV. I can't afford that one. Thing like this. Ah! Mouse pad. 83. So look, don't even see. Now there's a keyboard and mouse. Finally the mouse and then the key. Probably can't afford the key, but maybe the mouse. Get it soon. Don't know when, I just know I will. Actually, you know what? We'll sell these for now. and I'll get him back when I'm onto this room. But right now, I'm kind of doing this room. What's it called? I need that. I need tablet. Got the gaming set up. Can I get a chair for 102 Monopoly monies? Can't get a chair I want. Can I get a different one that looks like a gaming one? That would be... With 102 amount of money, I'll go another time. I need to get this room done. Actually, instead, I will do a job as well. At least then, this is. This could be basically then. I'll have another one. There's no to sit down when I'm done. Actually, you know what? Just before I go, gotta have a plant. Actually, you know what? I will make another video. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a comment saying what video I should do next. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and goodbye.